And our lesson for today is the diphthong I. Chào mừng mọi người đã quay trở lại với kênh YouTube của cô Jenny. Và bài học ngày hôm nay chúng ta sẽ cùng nhau học đó là một cái nguyên âm đôi I. Okay? So now, let's get started. I là một nguyên âm đôi bắt đầu bằng O và kết thúc bằng I. Rất là đơn giản nếu như chúng ta luôn ghi nhớ cái quy tắc ba ngón tay. Hai ngón tay đầu chúng ta sẽ học nguyên âm đầu và một ngón tay cuối mình sẽ đọc nguyên âm cuối. Nào chúng ta cùng nhau thực hành nha. I, âm O mình kéo dài nhá. I. Đó, thật là tròn chữ mà. I. Okay, so now let's move to the words. I, tie, âm t, hai hàm răng cắn hờ vào nhau, lưỡi đặt giữa hai hàm răng và giật xuống, đẩy hơi ra thật mạnh. Tie, okay? Tie, nó không hề có chút rung nào cả. Không rung nha. Tie, thật là nhiều hơi nào. Tie. Put away, F-E-A, way, away, put away your ties, put away, a, way, trọng âm rơi vào âm tiết thứ hai, away, put away your ties, put away your ties, put away your ties, put away your ties, okay, put away your ties. I, ân nhá, I, pint, okay. Pint. Oh, that's a good pint. Okay, that's a good pint. Oh, that's a good pint. That's a good pint. Okay, oh, that's a good pint. That's a good point. I'll fry their potato. Potato. Trọng âm rơi vào âm tiết thứ hai. Potato. Fry their potato in a little, okay, in a little sunflower. Trọng âm rơi vào âm tiết thứ nhất thôi nha. Sunflower. Oil, okay, lưỡi đặt lên chân răng hàm trên. I'll fry the potato in a little sunflower oil. Chúng ta có thể sử dụng Anh Mỹ đó là potato and little, okay? Fry the potato in a little sunflower oil. Fry the potato in a little sunflower oil. Hoặc là fry the potato in a little sunflower oil. Okay, it's up to you. Tiếp theo, chu miệng lại nè. I, ice, choice, I, choice. Nhớ âm S ở cuối nha. Choice. I am. I am sure. 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 I am sure. I am sure. Sure. Okay. Sure. I am sure you have made. You have made. Ate. You have made. I am sure you have made the right choice. Right choice. Right choice. I am sure you have made the right choice. I am sure. I'm sure you have made the right choice. Okay, đọc chậm này. I am sure you have made the right choice. Right choice. Okay, I am sure you have made the right choice. Enjoy. Okay, enjoy your meal. Enjoy your meal. Okay, enjoy your meal. Enjoy. Noisy. Trong âm ra về âm ra thứ nhất, noisy. Mọi người đừng thêm dấu sắc vào từ noi thành là nói. Nói, no. Noisy, not noisy. No, noisy. Noisy. Okay, noisy. Their party. Our party. The party. Was getting a bit noisy. The party was getting a bit noisy. Okay? The party was getting a bit noisy. Hoặc là anh Mỹ, the party was getting a bit noisy. A bit noisy. Okay, anh Mỹ đó. The party was getting a bit noisy. Okay, a bit noisy. The party was getting a bit noisy. And the party was getting a bit noisy. Okay, the party was getting a bit noisy. And the party was getting a bit noisy. Okay, destroy, okay, destroy, their building, ill, building, their building, the building was completely, the building, their building was completely destroyed by fire. The building was completely destroyed by fire. The building was completely destroyed by fire. Fire. Destroy. Employee. I. Kéo dài y dài ở cuối nhá, ấp y ở cuối nhá. Employee. My mom is an employee. My mom is an employee. Appointment. Trong từ thì có từ point, có âm t. Thì trong khi mình đọc nhanh thì mình sẽ bỏ cái âm đó đi, nó sẽ trở thành một âm chặn. Thì mình sẽ đọc là appointment. Ok, chặn lại một chút. Appointment. Ok, appointment. I've got a dental. I've got a dental appointment. I've got a dental appointment at 3 o'clock. I've got a dental appointment at 3 o'clock. Dental. I've got a dental appointment at 3 o'clock. I've got a dental appointment at 3 o'clock. So now let's move to the sentences to practice more your pronunciation. Number one, boys' ties are noisy. Boys' ties are noisy. Boys' ties are noisy. Boys' ties are noisy. I tried, plied, was filed. I'd, filed. I'd, tries, ply, was filed. Filed. Those are coins, not ties. Those are coins, not ties. Those are coins, not ties. Okay? Those are coins, not ties. The boy pointed. The boy pointed to the poison. The boy pointed to the poison. And the last one, they're spoiled. They're spoiled. Boys. Destroy. Flies ties. Dies, die. Okay, they're spoiled. Boys, destroy, flies, die. Okay, they're spoiled, destroy, flies, die. Okay, that's all about the diphthong I. I hope that you will enjoy this video and try to practice more to improve your pronunciation. Thank you and see you next time.